We're back in Hawke's Bay this week, taking a closer look at how the fruit bowl of New Zealand has recovered from Cyclone Gabrielle after hundreds of thousands of trees were destroyed in the cyclone. Plant and Food Research has been out surveying those orchards, and we have the exclusive results from that work tonight on News Hub at 6 on 3.